Shouts to my guy, Alvaro. Just paint corrected the Evo, so gonna go pick that up. And he does firework. Let's go see what this shit look like, because I'm pretty sure it's gonna look flames.
A few moments later.
Yeah, pulling up on this guy right now. I forgot where that food lives at. I mean, I know where it lives. I think it's over here. I can see this from the Evo outside though. This shit's fresh as shit. I think his shit makes like 600 to the wheels? 650? Something like that. I think like 650. It's fresh though. Looks sleeper as shit. Looks like a regular little Evo.
Yeah, right.
Got the Mickey Thompsons on that shit. Do not sleep. You see this Evo. Do not sleep. This shit will bite you in the ass. Nasty. Sounds nasty too. I'll find a clip from his Instagram. I'll put it like right here. One of the cleanest black cars you will see, even with a little bit of dust on it. Still hella fucking looking glossy as shit. Alright. I gotta see where my car is at. I think it's in the garage. Call this food right now. That's the visor. It's inside.
12 seconds later.
Oh shit. I was on the wrong side. Here, chill out, Sparky. That clover. This will live on Cripple Creek. The Cup to Chronolite. Yeah, this will live over here. Whoop. Over here getting lost in suburbia. Shit, my bad. I was way over there. I should've just crossed through the playground. My bad. Sup, gay? You was probably doing all your work in the garage though, huh? Yeah, it's like 91 degrees. Damn. Then all fresh, how it should look. I'll definitely do I'll transition to, I'll use my EOS R for a better video.